Today, we will be looking for a very common snake, the Eastern Garter.
Alright guys, check this out. These are a bunch of common garter snakes. These are all little juveniles. Now, how you can tell this is a garter snake is, if you look at the back of it, it has three little stripes. The base, the most prominent stripe would be the one going all the way down the body. And there are two other stripes on the sides. And that is how you tell it's a common garter snake. They are predators. They will be feeding on any amphibians or any vertebrates they can catch, from frogs to salamanders to toads. But these snakes still have a lot of predators. They can go from bullfrogs, because they get huge. Bullfrogs are a massive frog species we have here. Snapping turtles can eat them. Egrets, blue herons, raccoons, feral cats. I saw one feral cat a couple years ago, maybe a fox. Yeah, so these reptiles don't actually hibernate. They go into a state where they basically slow down all their internal organs, but they're still awake. So in case like the winter suddenly got randomly hot like this year, they would come out for a quick bask. Like I remembered in January, we were getting snakes out in 70 degree weather. So that just shows that these snakes, they basically are just always active or in a state of activity, and then they'll just be waiting for warmer weather. So a lot of people think that snakes are like slimy and disgusting, but if you look at this snake, it's completely dry. There's no slime. It's a bunch of smooth scales. And the reason people might think it's slimy is because the sun, it will bounce off their scales, and then it creates this appearance of slimy or disgusting look to it, but in reality it's just the sun reflecting off their scales. And just remember, if I can find something like this common garter snake, imagine what you can find near you. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next video.